there's a guy in Neutral Bay, like, the other day, when I was getting the bus, and, like, he was just, like, saying kind of violent stuff. Like, he seemed like he might have just had, like, a mental illness or something, or maybe he was schizophrenic or something, and he was, like, seeing things, but he was kind of freaking out. And, like, everyone around me was, like, noticeably very kind of, like, bothered by it, or, like, freaked out, almost, and, like, I wasn't, it just felt weird. I felt bad. But also the guy said, like, someone should call the cops because I'm going to fucking kill someone, or, like, I'm going to hit someone. Or, like, you know, he was kind of, like, threatening violence, and he was like, oh, I'll fucking hit a cop anyway. Like, he was just, like, saying a lot of stuff like that under his breath to no one in particular, and just, like, walking around, and people were just, like, really rattled.
Yeah, dude.
And then, like, he went out of sight, and everyone was like, whoa. And then he came back in. And then I got on the bus, so I left people there, but...
Was this at night, or was it...
This was during the day. This was, like, I think. Yeah, I reckon it was, like, midday, something.